So, when we told our friends we were having a kid, my friends got really negative with us. And not because I'm disgusting. They were like, how could you have a kid with how fucked up the world is, man? The world's in a messed up place and it's getting worse and worse. And in 2012, the Mayan calendar ends. And when the Mayan calendar ends, the apocalypse is gonna come. And they made that shitty movie. I don't think it's true. I just think we're supposed to buy a new Mayan calendar. That is how calendars work. They end. And then you go to the Mayan Mall, to the Mayan Barnes and Noble, and purchase a new Mayan Garfield calendar, and call it a day. Mayan Garfield. He hates Mayan Mondays. But he loves buying lasagna. And I hope, like most of us, the world doesn't end this year. I'll be really sad if the world ends this year because my son is only 3. He can't even say apocalypse. He'll be like, Daddy, the Acapapips is here. And I'll be like, that's adorable. Whoosh, skeletons. Oh, fuck. We had a sweet moment before the Acapapips happened. Stupid Acapapips. So I was raised Christian, read Revelations and all that at a young age, and got scared. And then I found heavy metal and horror movies and sci-fi and all that. So I've thought the Acapapips is coming since like 1982. So last year, one of the crazy things that happened in the news that makes me feel like the rapture's coming is, remember the dead birds that fell out of the sky in Arkansas? The dead fish and the dead birds? And being a metalhead, that was such a Slayer thing. Like, fuck yeah, it's raining birds. Yeah, like, from a lacerated sky. Ugh. But the thing that wasn't metal at all about the raining birds and the raining fish was I found out about it through Twitter. Yeah, it just made me feel like such a moron. That's where I get my news is from my idiot friends going, this happened, tweet. I'm afraid that's how I'm gonna find out about the actual end of the world. There's one morning I'm gonna wake up and look at my douche dick friend's Twitter feed and it's gonna be like, OMG, so weird Australia's gone, right? Remember Yahoo Serious? WTF. Hashtag Acapapips. And I hope we don't die in a Acapapips, but if we do, I hope it's zombies, because I'm prepared. But